All right, now.
1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2.
Two. Okay, hang on. Try this again, huh?
All right. 1. All right, okay. I'm going to go, and then Poppy's going to go, and then Condi's going to go.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Easy.
All right, let's do this.
First try, boys.
Welcome back to Bottom of the Barrel.
Playing VIP starring Pamela Anderson.
Pamela Anderson. You're my wife now. Very good. I married Pamela Anderson.
A chicken to Pamela Anderson.
Well, we were. It's a good thing they got that one ugly friend, eh? Gotta make Pamela Anderson look really good. What the fuck is wrong with his face?
Why is he wearing sunnies inside?
Because he's cool. That's the voice act. That's the stellar acting we expect out of Pamela Anderson. Let's rock and roll.
Welcome to Silicone the Game.
This is actually really well done, this cutscene. For a PS1 game.
Do you know where this game's set?
No.
Silicone Valley. Oh!
Shit!
Fuck yeah, I just fucked him up. Holy shit.
God damn. What
guess
the
you
fuck?
Could say a weapon's quite handy.
Shut up.
This is why Dad drinks.
What the hell did he just drop?
Materia!
Are you like controlling her?
Materia? Yeah, well no, I'm just pressing the corresponding buttons.
Materia, yeah. She's got fire.
Final Fantasy VII Remake, boys. Pamela Anderson. Anderson.
If I'm being 100% honest as well, Pamela Anderson kind of looks like Cloud when he cross-dressed. Except I'd probably more into Cloud, to be honest.
Yeah, if we had a side-by-side, I think that Cloud would come out on top for me.
I'd come out on top, all right. What is Pamela Anderson doing? What is she fucking doing?
It's a legit tactic.
Is she not allowed to have a gun? They had to take the gun off of her from last time because she thought it was a fucking case of makeup. No, Pamela, don't put it in your mouth!
Yeah, I can't find anything about this game at all. I can find plenty about the TV show.
I'm sure you can find plenty of porn, too. Retired
type. Oh, dude, we should look up some Rule 34 of that.
If you see anything about a boat, it's not the game. Pretending you're all Tommy Lee.
But I mean, look.
Shut the gun to nuts.
Like that boat scene, Pamela Anderson's career is sailed already.
I think the best thing that Pamela Anderson ever did was cop a dicking from Johnny Knoxville.
Be honest, I'm having fun here, and I kind of hate myself for it.
Well, now you mention it. I like this.
I hate you so much.
What the fuck did she just do?
What? She used her super fucking inflatables on her chest to bust.
Oh, can we? You need to show.
Yeah, she's
face
got like
again.
You know, one of those like pull to inflate. This is like a tag. She pulls their boobs just in flight.
Okay. Guess who published this game?
Bethesda. Clearly.
Ubisoft.
No.
Ubisoft published this game.
Is this the
game.
Original Assassin's Creed?
Nah, it's that kind of. The game, it's just pressing buttons like an arcade game, but.
So it's a bit like Time Crisis. What, that was so unnecessary.
Shut the head off the door.
Wait a minute. 76% accuracy. I swear, if we went back in the footage, we could see so many spammed shots. How is that possible?
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from the storm. Oh my god.
I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save
one
it.
One bad camera angle away from fucking sniffing fish.
like to buy this photo for 1,000 points.
What?
Oh,
oh no!
No! Ubisoft was dabbling in microtransactions even back then.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Alright, hang on, let me get my dick out. One sec. Pretty cool, actually. You can almost see the scars under her tits.
Okay.
Wow. Hey, Pamela, we're really happy with that shot. It rocked.
Oh, video. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's it? Wait, yeah, you're fucking telling me I have to purchase the cutscenes I've already watched.
This is where Ubisoft learned at a young age how to exploit their customers.
Guys.
Oh, hang on, go back. Go back right. Oh, you can't.
I'm not moving her. It's all on rails.
Oh,
literally
no.
Only pressing the buttons on the screen.
Hey, when you're hitting them in the face, do you reckon it leaves bags under their eyes?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
I reckon this is going to heat up. If it's about, like, a spy show, there has to be, like, a sniper mode. Surely.
Oh, baby,
I don't know
that.
If they're smart enough to use a sniper. Doesn't that take, like, wind accuracy and, like, time and, like, lead the shot? I don't think these girls have the brain capacity. I'm sorry, but...
Wow! She's like XKGB, dude.
XKGB?
Yeah.
Is that the fucking stripper agency she works for?
Seriously, the entire game, I'm just walking room to room and...
Oh, here we go. This is what they've been battling for. More surgery.
Oh. God. No. We gotta check out the whole crib. Let's try another place. Look, I mean, their faces are still better than their cosmetic injected faces in real life.
I was about to say, they really did Pamela Anderson justice in this game. Because holy fuck. She looks like if Dolly Parton got hit with a 2x4.
I'm glad they booked this area in. To go back to the toilet subject, just for one more minute, do you know what a toilet's favourite poker hand is?
What?
A royal flush.
Hey, who was the guy that invented the toilet?
The guy that invented the toilet? That is a great question.
Who invented the toilet?
I love how we went from, like, this game to talk about it to fucking toilets.
Well, it's a bit like a toilet.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Thomas Crapper. No way.
Oh my god, you should see it.
No way.
Yeah, Thomas Crapper? Shit.
Thomas Crapper.
No, it's not.
It's not true.
He founded Thomas Crapper & Co. in London.
Thomas Crapper in...
That explains why people call it the Crapper, dude.
It's Wikipedia, this has to be wrong.
That's impossible!
This has to be edited. Oh, it's not.
Did Thomas Crapper really invent- Wow.
He held 9 patents.
Patents?
Patents.
Oh shit, guys. Guys, get your dicks ready.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. Where are her nipples? They should be poking through there.
We're gonna have to censor these photos. They're just too NSFW for this video.
Oh, they are. Especially this one.
I can't wait until we unlock her, just have, like, her and doing a Kakuta shot. You know what I mean?
Kakuta shots. It's... Hey, cloud face. In 1966, the Crapper Company was sold.
The Crapper Company.
To their rivals, John Boulding and Sons. And then Boulding went into liquidation.
Alright, picture this. They're sitting in a boardroom, and Pamela Anderson's sitting on one side of the table, and an executive sitting on another. It's like, Pamela,
Yes.
You've done it all.
I have.
You've made movies.
Yeah.
You've made TV shows.
Oh, I did.
You sat on David Hasselhoff's cock.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, well, I mean, he's your seat at the moment. We're going to take you to the next step. We got a great new media coming in. It's called video games.
A video game?
Video games, yeah.
Oh.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to put your motherfucking deformed face on this animatronic stick figure.
Can I have my handbag?
Yeah, you can have your handbag. Sure, whatever. Who cares?
Sign me up, pretty.
That was easy.
Why do I sound like I'm from the Deep South?
It went from like Michael Jackson to like Paula Deen.
Make like Limp Bizkit. Oh, that wasn't even a roll.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh, fuck. I failed.
Everyone died. The end.